likely to give you the runs.
Alright, everyone, let's start this episode. Greetings, everyone. It is I, Griffior, and welcome back to Fable 2. Also, I got a follower as I ended last episode, and his name was Daniel Rosendorn 1, so thank you for that follow. I usually try to, you know, give that little shout out to everyone as they come along, but like as soon as I ended the stream, I think he followed, and like I didn't have an opportunity to say it in the video. Okay.
I'm afraid I will be delayed for a while.
For 5 minutes.
In the meantime, you should buy some new equipment and prepare for the challenges ahead.
Okay, so this is one of the like crazy things. Not crazy, but like blacksmith has an opening. I remember when I first did this. But it gets progressively harder.
You know how to use a hammer?
Damn right I know how to use a fucking hammer. You just smash. Can I sell all of these and just buy Daedric armor, please? That'd be cool.
A good blow.
Uh-huh. Just sitting here chilling. Just chilling, making money.
It's our most amazing sale.
I'm gonna try to get like maybe 2,000 gold and then you know, try to get like some actual armor. Cause like I'm pretty sure like a lot of the good weapons I'll find. I mean, everything that's good you will find in an adventure game. That's kind of a rule. Or you make it, but in this game you're not really like, you can't really make things. You just kind of do this. I think when I get the promotion it's gonna stop me. Okay, yeah, I have to stop to cancel the multiplier. Okay.
Noble blacksmith, a friend of any.
Okay, so now it's gonna fucking save. Thanks. You're helping out so much.
Finest bower stone.
Our for promotion is 732.
It should be good. Visited the trusted blacksmith for a sword that would become your myth. And the bard that was.
Oh my god.
Decided to be quiet.
Yeah. I don't know, like, there's some alright humor in this game, but, like, there's that fine balance between humor and just annoying the hell out of your player.
I'll think about it. Ranged weapons don't get any better than these.
Oh, they don't? Well, shit, I guess I'm in the right place then, huh?
Nice bit of forging.
That wouldn't be any false advertising now, would it? Don't give me a new haircut. Ooh.
Closing.
Really? Closing? Come on, I haven't even had an opportunity to do my shit.
Closing time for all shops.
I do like the town crier and how you can actually like earn names and have them change it.
Like that. We've sold swords to all the greatest warriors.
And now it's moving like a little bit faster.
That's how you make a blade.
And like what fucks me up is like when I see the green move like way late. See, like if it popped up there, I would know instantly. 360 gold, and then I think I'll stop and try to probably maybe sleep or something like that. Or I don't know, like I think Teresa will set me up on my adventure.
A perfect hammer blow. Need a weapon? Get it here.
I mean, I did say I was going to stop at 2,000 gold, but might as well keep going because I'm about to get that promotion. Okay.
You know how to use a hammer?
Yeah, it keeps fucking with me whenever it wants to move. And there we go.
As long as the economy stays.
I'm now level 3 blacksmith, yay me.
We should be alright.
And see, it saves like that, but man, it wouldn't save when I quit the game. That's kind of bullshit.
I have to say, this is so exciting. I never thought I'd get.
Okay, there's the town crier. Let me talk to him. See if I can buy items. Master Chief. What the fuck? Oh, you're okay. Yeah, okay. Never mind. Conjured knobhead, chicken chaser, Fearmonger, Salad Dodger, Dumpling, Joker, Dog Lover, Butcher, Executioner, Lionheart. Oh shit, shit gets expensive. Okay, well, we're not gonna buy one of those.
Set of lungs, the town crier. Doesn't just tell
okay.
To bed, you know. He sells titles too. Some
I like how it kind of tells you that a little bit. Okay, I'm not gonna drink any.
Hero decided to gain a new title, one that would sound good in any recital.
Oh my god, this guy's killing me. Am I allowed to sleep yet?
All he had left was fat, ugly liar.
I have returned. Oh, meet me away by the clock tower in the main square.
Okay.
To come up with a song while you were sleeping, but all the snoring put me off. So
I hope I didn't get in trouble for that, because like I think like you can't sleep in beds that aren't yours.
Much more comfortable. I apologize for the delay. Events are moving quickly indeed. Think about your life. All the places you've been, the people you've known, everything you've done.
Okay.
How many moments? How many memories? Thag and his men, they had just as many. And now they have none, because of you.
Okay, thanks for telling me that.
Do you feel the weight of responsibility yet? Your enthusiasm will have its uses, but mind it does not consume you. Come. The world is better off without Thag, and certainly Bower Lake is in your debt. But to really see the impact of your actions, you need look no further than Bowerstone.
Okay.
It has changed much since you lived here. Particularly Old Town, where you spent your childhood. Never forget that even the simplest choice can have far-reaching consequences.
Yeah, because this is where we made it a good district. And maybe that one guy stopped drinking. Is this where she's going to tell us about the tower? I think this is.
Look. That is where Lucien is now. The Tattered Spire.
The Tattered Spire.
Shops are open for business.
God, I like how you can kind of like barely see it except when the spire thing goes down.
It's a conduit for all the magic in the world, granting the kingdom's ruler a power so great he could bend reality to his will. On the day it was completed, and the first wish made, a light bloomed inside. Though its nature could not have been darker. Albion shattered. Centuries of civilization were wiped out in moments. Its people erased from existence. Some say that this was the first wish. An end to a hollow and corrupt world. And for a purer one to take its place.
Damn.
And now the spire rises once again. By Lucien's hand. Lucien found documents which foretold the coming of one who would stop him using the spire. That is why your sister died. And that is why you will face him. The cards have shown me this.
The cards? Oh yeah, she's a tarot card reader.
Take a look.
Fate cards, info, these cards, okay.
Each of the three heroes you see in the cards is a step on the hidden path to Lucien's death.
Yeah, there's Hammer, Garth,
and the life force of heroes.
And someone else. He was in the third one.
Is the key to the spire's power. Lucien's agents scour the land even as we speak. You must find the three heroes before Lucien does, because you are the fourth, the one who will bring his downfall. I have seen a vision of a holy ritual in Oakfield. Salvation, though bittersweet, is delivered by one of incredible strength.
Yep, there's Hammer.
Speak to the abbot at the Temple of Light and see what you can learn of this pilgrim.
Okay. All right.
The road to Oakfield will be dangerous. Good luck.
Okay, so first thing I'm going to do is kind of customize my character a little bit. What is this, a house or a shop? This is a... The fuck is this? It's a house. Okay. All right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to customize my character just a little bit. Well, actually, kind of a lot. I'm fine with the weapons I have now. Didn't I get a pistol? I could have sworn I got a pistol. It might have. Where? I think I kind of dodged it. Whoops. Okay, so let's go to the tailor. We need to buy some dyes. I know that. Where are you? Yeah, there you are, Taylor. I don't want to steal.
Yeah.
Thank you.
What will it be?
Okay, we can buy like the midnight. Well, let's see here. Let's get gangrene, I guess.
Come back anytime.
Okay, so now let's buy clothing. Wait, is this... No, this is actual clothing. Okay. Okay, so... Don't want that. This is all female clothes. What the fuck? Okay, so we can get the explorer's... I like the explorer's boots. We'll get those.
There you go.
Okay. And that's all you got? Gotta sell the popper boots.
I hope I can make a profit on that.
You can, don't worry. Actually, hold on. Let's buy.
In particular.
We got green, I guess. That looks like a purple, I guess. I don't know.
That's a fine item.
Okay.
You're really quite pretty.
Jesus Christ, dude! Come on, I just met you. Okay, so let's get some hairstyles. Remember, this guy's the point of this character is to be a fucking warrior. Okay. Kind of have an idea of what kind of beard I want to give him. Okay, can I not look at makeup, please? Okay. Yeah, not the plate. Close. Yeah, we'll give him the man bib.
That's a good buy.
Wait, red letter die. Fuck, come on. Let's do ponytail, I guess. Okay, so this is alright for right now. I look like a fucking... I look like fucking Leonidas or Jason Momoa. Okay, so now let's go to items. Let's see, trophies. Stag's head. Okay, dies. Let's... Wait, hold on. I thought I had the fucking gloves on. Don't tell me I sold them back. That's accidentally... No, I bought the boots. Never mind. I'm an idiot. Okay, so let's go down to boots. Okay, explorer's boots. Oh, wait. Damn it. Come on. I'm not used to this fucking menu system whatsoever. Okay, so there's that. Let's do dye periwinkle and see what that does. That's kind of a purple. Not a very fun... Well, hold on. It's, okay, that is not... Well, let's do feet... There we go. That's fine, I guess. I'm not really sure. I mean, that was... Fuck, I'll get some better shit as I go. Okay, so we got the Pilgrim, which
the
is...
Pilgrim. This hero has great spirit and awesome strength, but it is not yet unleashed. The Pilgrim...
And we go to the Blacksmith, I guess. Like I said, I wasn't going to buy any weapons, but I actually might need it. I mean, if they have anything here worth a damn.
Offer for you.
Dude, like, listen, I've been working for you, and this is all you have to fucking offer? Really, dude? Okay, I'm not selling that. I'm selling the rusty longsword, though.
Come back if you have anything else to sell.
Fuck it. I'll get better equipment as I go. It actually does kind of pop on his boots. I like that. Okay, furniture. Here's a... No, that's a blacksmith. Oh, here's another tailor. Okay, hopefully he's got actual fucking clothes for me. Because I like how it's like there's a knife on one side of these boots. I don't want to steal anything. Let me just talk to him. Thank you. Can I talk to him?
What would you like today?
Okay, there's die. Okay. Okay, popper gloves, popper boots. Maybe. No. I got those. I'm not getting a highwayman mask. Chill the fuck out. I might get the explorer's trousers. Okay, so, oh, this is the men's store. Okay, I get it now. I get it. Let's actually, yeah, let's buy some pants, I guess. I don't think I'm gonna get that. Sure, the explorer's trousers.
That's a fine item.
Let's see, and do we want that? Yeah, sure, it's better than what we got.
There you go.
Okay, that doesn't look half bad. I would kind of like a hat, but hey. Let's go to clothing. I know I'm probably get annoying, but hey, I just want to get this done. I know I could probably do this like whenever, but I'd rather not. I'm gangrene, okay. Let's see here, is it a coat? No, it's not a coat, it's upper body. Okay, so that works. Now lower body. Okay, so he's got that. Okay, so maybe we'll just leave the green stripes on. Actually, you know, we should actually check the upper body and see what the secondary color is. Okay, so the sleeves. Okay, so we'll leave that on for right now. And then we'll go back to dyes. Periwinkle dye. Upper body. Apply secondary. Now, lower body. Apply primary. Okay, nope. That is not going to work for that. Oh my god, I just want him to look cool. And there we go. I don't know why he's got a derp face, though. That's something I really don't like. Well, let's go. The colors kind of do pop a little bit. That was always something I liked in... I think my chair is losing pressure, I'm not sure. But that's one thing I always liked in Fables, is like... The clothing, like in some adventure games, like let's say Skyrim.
Well, hello again.
Hey, Derek.
It's you. Wow, you've changed since you were last running around this place. But I recognize what's in those eyes. Goodness, decency, respect for the law. After you gave me those arrest warrants, I broke up Nicky the Nickname's whole crew. And Lord Lucian made me sheriff. Of course. Then he disappeared. But crime is way down, and urban renewal has transformed this neighborhood into the most desirable district in Bowerstone. Fantastic, isn't it? As a good friend of the sheriff, you'll find the shopkeepers here will give you a discount on all goods and services.
Good.
Of course, the same discount extends to that sister of yours, should she be in town. Well, I won't take any more of your time. Now, stay out of trouble, won't you?
Will do. Anyway, what I was going to say is I like how, like in some games, like Skyrim, as I was saying. Okay, so this is that one old lady's house. Okay, anyway, as I was saying...
Don't go disturbing the peace now.
Like Skyrim, it has, like, some unique armors in it and stuff like that. Let me move this camera down just slightly. I'll go ahead and use that. It's a fucking experience. Anyway, it has its unique armors, but like, man, I don't like out of place armors. Like the Halo armor, like it's cool in this game. Like it's cool. But for me, I'm probably not gonna wear it because one, it's broken. That's probably something I'm gonna wear like later on. But and like I like the how they kind of blended the aesthetics. Oh wow. Well, our home's fucking gone. Anyway, but I don't like games that like that, you know, just like they don't like they kind of just don't stay in their own aesthetic and realism in a way. I can't really think of any other game. Like, I mean, Dragon Age Inquisition kind of did it, but I don't like games that have like outrageous armors. Like, that's why I like this series, is because at least one and two I can think of that it's not outlandish armor, you know. I'm just looking for clothing, okay.
You can have a discount, you can.
Damn it. Okay. Can I get a hat? Okay, I don't want that. Can I get like a top hat? Like, ooh, that's actually pretty cool.
I'll do better than that.
But I'm not a will user. I'm a strength user.
Who are you? Don't remember seeing you before.
Okay, I'm not worried about getting married or anything. Okay, she's not selling Jack Diddley. Okay, gifts and food. Okay, where does this go? Oh wait, this probably takes me back out. Yeah, it does. Okay, I just missed the alley. There used to be a wall here though. Yeah, whatever.
I need to find a gift shop.
Oh, hello, Sparrow.
Thank you.
Okay, so I know there's a silver key in one of these buildings over here. So there's a chest right there, and then there's a silver key up there. Open up, please. Okay, I don't think anybody's going to answer, unfortunately. I don't see any NPCs in there. I want to get them fairly, like, this is supposed to be a good character. It's supposed to be a good strength character. Eh, fuck it, we'll just continue with the game. Okay, Rick Ridge Road. Okay. Okay, I knew he was gonna find a dig spot. I was just waiting on it, and there's another silver chest I can't access at the moment. The colors really do pop. The dyes do, at least. Okay, tofu, not gonna use it quite yet. See, I don't have, how many does that require, call for? Five, I don't have five. Okay, 15-hour journey on foot, sweet. Now, when I do a second playthrough, I won't do it on stream, but when I do a second playthrough, I'm going to have an evil female, and then over there, there's a, it's a cult-type thing, and you can bring people
bandits
there and sacrifice them. And, like, in order for you to get in, you have to eat, like, five crunchy baby chicks. And that's how you do that. Let's see here. That's another five. I only have one. Oh. What did you find? Oh, a dig spot. Sweet. You gonna go to it? There you go. Okay, money bag. Okay. Okay, this caravan went down.
Hello.
Damn it.
Now, this isn't what it looks like.
What is it then? I guess he's just robbing the dead. Oh well.
I didn't kill these people. The bandits did. They took the loot, but they didn't check the bodies. Look, these fellas don't need this stuff anymore. No harm done, right?
I don't know.
What'd you get there? Ooh, that's nice.
I guess he is innocent. I mean, they are fucking dead. Okay, I know there's like a couple dig spots up here. I think I'm just going to run by them because 9 times out of 10, the dig spots don't really have anything if they're on a main road. It's more or less if you're in the back alleys. That's when you really find something good. Okay, we're going to get ambushed up here. Yep.
Bandits. Charge yep. Them and you'll be outnumbered.
Oh, well, too late. They're already shooting at me.
Here with your crossbow. Remember. Spend experience and skill.
See, I don't want to use him. Fuck it, I'm gonna run up to him. I wanna fucking just beat the shit out of him with this giant club. Okay. Just gotta run around these guys and go up the hill and hit them from behind. Which we gotta come back up here for a quest anyway. That shows you how much I've played this game. Like, I haven't played it in years, but I know how the quests are because it's kind of. It's all the same, really. Okay, so. Well, his body went back up. That's funny. Actually, I do need to unlock blocking. Okay, what was that? Let's see here. It said hold X. Oh, there we go. He's fucking dead. I keep forgetting we're only like an hour into the game, and that's why like so many tutorials are still popping up. But at the same time, it's kind of like shit, you know. Well, I mean, I know because I've played it so much. And there's a quest across this bridge here. If it's available, it should be available. It's a side quest. It involves a ghost. God damn it! I just know too much about this game. I've played so much of it. Oh no, there's a silver key over here too. I forgot about that. Okay, sweet. I really don't care about that. I'll probably get the side quests a bit later on, because a lot of them haven't popped for me. But that's because we're still kind of like in the introductory stages. We gotta go find the strength hero. Yeah. Come on, we'll fucking do this. As fun and cartoony as this game looks, it can be brutal. Okay, 165 bonus experience. There's some parts of this game that are absolutely hard as hell. When we gotta go get Garth, that's rough. Okay, Dogs of War, Book 1. Okay. Now it's 2-star. Yeah, you gotta get the Dogs of War books that way in order for your dog to be able to be a better fighter. I don't know.
This could be over before they know it.
I don't care, dude. I'm going full strength. This is what this character is. There will probably be a point in the game where I need to use will or something like that, but it's not going to be... Like, I know what part I'll probably need it, but it won't be anytime soon. Okay, Dexter Styles, that's a skill. A skill perk. Okay. Yeah, and then those will always pop up because I have the experience to buy stuff, and it does get annoying at some point. Okay, dog tricks. Let's teach him a new trick. Yay. Let's see. I don't think there will be anything back here now, unless it was a dig spot. Oh, sweet, a demon door. I love these things. These are just cool.
This world is so boring. I've been sitting here thousands of years, and I've seen it all. Hey, you. What's that furry thing bounding up and down?
It's a dog.
Can it do any tricks?
Oh, you know it can.
Make it do something fun. Anything to break this bitter monotony.
Okay, so we gotta do... Okay, no, that's not it. Don't we have... Let's see, fun.
Delightfully droll. What else can you
do? Don't I? Okay, there's the dog one, but... No!
Nothing like the simplistic pleasure of a dumb animal demeaning himself for my amusement. More.
Okay, I guess we just do, Yeah, we do that and it turns better. Okay. How the fuck do you get this dog to do-
I have no wish to spend another moment of my existence watching you. What about the little fella?
I know, I'm trying to get him to... I don't know how to get this dog to do... tricks.
Don't waste my time with your pointless human tricks. It's the dog I want.
I know this, dummy. Do I just keep doing dog gestures? Or just keep doing this? I don't know, screw it. We're going to go do something else. Screw this demon door. We'll do it later. There's some that are a lot easier. I see nothing back here. No, the bridge is below. No.
Oh, look! Another traveler. Want to get to Oakfield? You'll have to swim, lovey.
Yeah, jump!
Okay.
Jump! Jump! Jump!
I succumbed to peer pressure way too easily. Okay, so let's see. I know there's a treasure down this beach. Like it kind of takes a little bit of the fun out that I know there's a like where most of the stuff is. But hey, oh, wait, yeah, it's on down the beach.
He needs help, but I'm a little scared to go in alone.
Because there's Hobbs in there.
Maybe we can go in together.
Maybe. Let me go down this beach first, because I know there's something down here. Keep forgetting to hold the A button, because it makes you run a lot faster. Is there something down here? I think there is. They went through the trouble of modeling all this out. Okay, maybe we don't need to go there yet. Maybe it's part of another quest, so I'm not going to do that. I knew this was an area. This game is still on a technical level. It's not pristine, but it's still fun. You guys probably are noticing bugs here and there. Which isn't too bad.
Should we go in the cave?
Yeah, let's go in the cave. Chill out, just go in the cave. I'm right here. I'm a hero, in case you didn't notice. I mean, yeah, the Hobbs. The Hobbs are they're very unique in this game because the
come in by myself.
Oh, shut your mouth. The Hobbs are children that were changed into Hobbs.
There might be one or two Hobbs in here.
So yeah, it's like an urban legend, but it's true. That's the weird thing.
I'd always heard the stories, you know, that Hobbs carry off children and turn them into more Hobbs.
Yeah, that's it.
But that's just stories, right?
No, it's that was in Fable 1. During the anniversary, I think I did that quest once or twice. I think that like that actually happens. I can't remember, but I'm pretty sure it's a fact in this game. Okay, the dog is scared. Okay, I think the reason of the dog leveling system is because, you know, the higher level enemies are the dogs. The dog won't be inclined to fight them, but if the dog's, you know, a fucking five-star fighter, then he doesn't care, so that's good. Okay, so he's just following me around. Okay, there's some bones.
No, wait, don't go.
I'm going. I'm gonna take these motherfuckers out. These things are particularly annoying. Because like they're the type of enemy that'll group up and there'll be like so many different types of them, they just do so much damage. And they're hard to kill sometimes.
Oh, fight them off! Fight them off!
Come on, die, thank you.
Die, die, you.
This guy can help instead of just like spectating. Oh, I forgot about the executions. That works. Okay, I don't want vortex.
Oh, they're disgusting.
I wanna. Okay, there's dick spot. Don't want for. I don't want speed.
I mean, I couldn't actually have been.
I'm probably gonna buy like spells and stuff, and I can afford it with pure will experience and skill experience. Hydroponic carrot.
Okay. Pathetic.
So let's actually look at that really quick. If I can buy one. No, I can't buy any of those. Maybe I can buy a will spell. No, I can't. Oh, wow, I can't. Cannot, okay. So, because I'm not using, you know, the...
do you think this is...
The skill or will powers to actually do any of the damage, so I'm not getting experience from said, you know, things. Okay. So, yeah, so pretty much it's all strength here, baby.
That's Joey!
Honestly, I just hit those barrels to be fucking around. I didn't really think there'd be anything in there. See, like, how many hits it takes to kill these? Well, I mean, my weapon's not the best. Hopefully, I'll find one eventually that's worth a damn. I don't know where my dog... Okay, there's the dog. Okay, let's kill him. Okay. I don't want blades. That's a will spell. Let's see. Hold on. Can I afford, like, some... No, I can't. Okay. God, that's a lot of experience just to upgrade that. I'm not even close. Okay, well... I guess later on, when the enemies are higher level, I will be higher level. Wait, did he run? Oh yeah, there is something there, okay. Okay, I don't know where the light is coming from, but I'm not complaining either. Okay, well that probably wasn't a good idea. Oh, shit. Okay. Is this still like a hob cave, or are we like somewhere else, or...
It was too late. I turned my son into...
Into a hob.
And I always told him those stories.
Yeah, it's all your fault, dude. Yeah, trying to, Teresa. I can't wait till I unlock flourishes, because the flourishes do a lot more damage. Like, I can, like, power up a strike and, you know. Yeah. Let's see here. See, that takes me nowhere, okay? Time control, not needed. Chaos. Oh, that's where I can make the enemies attack you. Wait. Oh. Do I need to... Yeah, I need to run. Okay, well. I definitely need to shoot those fuckers. Okay, so. See, there's a lot of fucking hobs. God damn it. Come on, can you die, please? Okay, so let's go up here. Okay, nope, can't go up here. I guess we take out the last couple of guys. Yeah. I like how they're all wearing, like, clothing. It's just a nice little touch. Because they were former children. I guess that's what the kids were wearing before they got turned. Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker, die. This is most of the game right here. But, like, again, I'm just using strength. I could, like, change it up with bow and arrow and magic if I wanted to. But I'm not really wanting to. Sounds like somebody's dying, or like they're getting hit or something. Okay, here we go. I like how the dog finds treasure the same time I do. But he's really good for dig spots, that's really about it. Okay, so yeah, here's a pure XP potion. So we need about another 1,000, well, about 800 experience before we can level up another strength skill. I'd like to, like, hold out and upgrade physique, because physique, one, makes my guy bigger, because it, and so it makes it, like, really reflective on, you know, his ability. And, two, like, it lowers the amount of damage taken from, hits. Come on, die. There we go. Okay, 2,500 experience. We'll take that. Okay. Can I jump off, please? Thank you. Oh, like, one thing that's kind of cool is, like, you have to kill monsters in order to get experience. You know, that's kind of like, in a lot of adventure games, like, monsters, they kind of just get in your way. But in this, like, it's mandatory that you kill monsters or else you're going to be weak as fuck. You know, I'm not saying that's the best mechanic, it's kind of cool, but at the same time, it could probably get really annoying really quick. But you, from the quest is what you get your gold from, that's where you get it from. Now, unfortunately, you can't loot dead bodies, which I wish you could, but you can't. Yeah, you can. I can hold them block, and like my guy just automatically knows like where they're attacking from. I do need health, though. Like, usually, they'll give you a prompt at the bottom to tell you when you can use a health potion or something at the most optimal time. Oh, there's probably not a chest in here, is there? I don't think there is. Nope. Didn't think so. I'm going to have to go up there in a minute anyway. Is there a dive spot on that lake? Nope. Okay. Okay. I think a lot of the stuff I'm spotting out, say I'm going to have to do later, it's probably like way later. Where does this go? Probably a dig spot, maybe? Or something else, I don't know, probably for a different quest. Like, when I played this game, I didn't do, like, I did some of the side quests, but if the side quests were too hard, I just said fuck it and didn't do it. Okay, what'd you find? Treasure. Okay, see, that's useful. And also, you can tell, like, what kind of treasure you're getting into, because some treasure chests will be covered in vines and stuff like that, and some will look normal, some will look like, really good, and I'll tell you. Okay, so that's the evil place. We're not going to go there. We're not even going to bother. I mean, I could join it and just kill everyone in there, because I don't know if that would do a morality thing or not, but you're removing a cult from the world of Albion, so maybe. Maybe. Alright, stick to zoom the camera in close. Now, Oakfield is like one of my favorite places in this game. You can probably tell right away why. It just looks really good. And what I like about it is hold on, I'll go up to the place first. I'm not worried about whatever the dog found.
Didn't expect to see a new face today.
Okay, so this place is always kind of hard to navigate a little bit. What is this? Okay, woodcutter, okay. No, let me find. Okay, yeah. Find where I am. Now, and I'll tell you, like, this is, like, one of the coolest things I thought about the game. I'll show you two things. I'll tell you which one I thought was the coolest. Anyway, you can get a. Okay, these circles here, you can have statues made of you, and that's what the purpose of the poses are. That way you can just, like, you know, spread your renown, people will know you, and stuff like that. And then right here, you guys see nothing but trees and just other stuff. Well, there's a point in the game where 10 years passes, and it's all houses then, you know? So let's even get this. Yeah, this is the statue lady.
It's closing time for all shops.
Yeah, a model for the sculptor.
Yes. Technique is astounding.
I gotta wait till it gets fully green.
Fantastic. I hope you can sustain the...
Fuck, I missed
Please,
it.
Please, you must hold your pose until I say so.
Oh, whoops.
A moment earlier.
My bad. Yes. He's doing the fist... Fuck.
Yes.
I thought...
Your technique is
I was hoping
you'd
do, like, the flex pose, but stupid, like, fist pump thing.
I hope you can sustain this performance. How perfectly statuesque. Keep it up.
Holding it.
I have never seen such modeling. Just a bit longer. Oh, you... Bravo. The ideal has become real.
Good.
You have reached into the embers of the ephemeral and pulled out the fire of eternity.
Oh, have I now? Okay, renown points. Yeah, you're renowned.
I must get started on the statue.
Your renown is what allows you to do quests and stuff.
Should be ready next time you pass through.
Okay, he found some treasure.
Again someday.
I guess it's back here somewhere. There's a gargoyle. I need to actually. Hold on, let me see something. As much as I don't want to. Where? Okay, abilities. As much as I don't want to, I have to have. I guess it's dexterous styles. Okay, so yeah, I need 3,000 experience and I can aim because there's a gargoyle right there that I could kill. Okay, so there's a demon door down here somewhere and he wants you to kill your wife or something. That's one of them. That's just what the demon doors are. They just want random tasks. Anyway, I'm gonna go sleep and then try to hit up some of the shops because, like, just kind of want some better armor. That's honestly it. I don't know why my guy's looking to it. Well, hold on, there's a weapons trader. Let's see what he's got really quick.
Where are you?
Still haven't found any. Like, that's fucking good. What are you? What are you? Gifts. Your gifts.
A gift.
Okay, let's stop here in the pub. Well, I guess those were the only two shops, so let's not worry about that then. I don't know what that quest could be. I'm not worried about it. Okay, so is the quest not going to activate? Okay, speak to Murgo. The people know. Okay, so yeah, I got to speak to both of those people for some. Okay, talk to the Abbot in Oakfield. Yeah, this
Oakfield
is.
Oakfield is among the lushest regions of Albion. It owes its fertility to the extraordinary golden oak, which lives for only a few decades before producing a single golden acorn.
A single golden acorn.
Replant this acorn, and as the tree is reborn, so are all the lands and farms around.
Oh, really?
The Abbot is quite nervous about this year's ritual. See what you can find out.
Okay, so that's kind of cool that this area is like it can make or break based on if the Abbot messes up planting a seed. Okay, I don't see anything over there of use anyway. Okay, there's a monk. Forgot how long of a run this is to get to the Abbot. Okay, let's run up here.
Father, the sacred texts clearly say that only two monks may enter the cave, no one else. Ahem.
Ah, hello there, my child. I wonder. Brothers Levis. Let me take a look at you for a moment.
Heathen.
See, why can't I have this pose?
Quite imposing. But I can't send just anyone in there. Ah, quite impressive, but. No, I think not. You look imposing, all right, but I can't entrust our community's survival to a complete stranger. Perhaps if you built up a reputation, I'd be more inclined to trust you. Yes. Rookridge has been having a horrible time with bandits lately.
Have they?
Why don't you go to the tavern and see if you can do anything about them? That would be a good start.
Okay.
The blessing must go forward if you're to find the pilgrim.
Okay, quests. Okay, I thought I did talk to him.
You must gain the Abbot's favor. Perhaps you can find a way to impress him in the town.
So, obviously.
Use your map to see where quests and jobs are.
Okay, there we go. That's what we need.
Use your map.
I should be checking this. Okay, I can just straight up travel there. Sweet. Okay. That's a lot better than having. Oh, well. Okay. That works, I guess. Okay. Is it this tavern they're having trouble in?
Oh, dear.
Oh, wait, yeah, I gotta talk to this guy first.
Oh,
it's that one guy from the beginning. Okay, yep. Okay, now... Yes, I will. Okay, quests. There we go, fine, we can travel. I'm about to crank this AC up, I just don't want to be overloading the mic. Because, man, it's getting kind of hot in here. Actually, you know what, let me go ahead and do that. Monitor the mic sound. Yeah, it's a bit louder, but I think it should be alright. I'll look at it after the stream is over and see if everything is okay. Okay, so the inn is up on a hill on the other side, unfortunately. Yeah, there it is. There's, well, some of the bandits.
Kill a bandit!
Yeah, fuck yeah, I'll kill a bandit. Think I'm scared of a fucking bandit? Okay. Ooh, I'm close to another strength skill. Okay, so this trail says go up here. Oh no, they closed the door behind me. Game.
I've been on the fence.
Oh shit, they're shooting at me, okay. Okay, gotta find and kill the bandit dash.
I wanna get in on this rock and roll. You're supposed to fight back, skinhead. No, you don't. Hey, those are good holomay.
Bloody hell. The experience really fucking quick. There we go. Now we can afford... Our strength skill, brutal styles, flourishes. Okay, yes, we need that. Good. And then next after that's chain attack. Sweet. This is what we've needed. Oh, come on. Come on, I keep missing those. They can put them down really easily, too. Okay. Here.
What'd you think, like?
Listen here, motherfucker, whether you like it or not. If I can get off this and no, not the strip. It's fucking whatever. I think this place will be loaded with bandits. Well, I mean, kind of is right here, but man, they're, I guess they like prefer to be grouped up. Where's my dog at? Is it just like gone?
Dibs on his temper.
There we go. There's the food. And also, based on what you eat, you get, you know, good or bad points, I call them. Because, you can eat, like I said, and you can eat, or you can eat tofu and carrots. And that's also reflective on how you look in the game, because if you eat a bunch of, if you eat a bunch of chicken, meat, and stuff like that, your character will get fat, which is kind of awesome. Hold on, not kind of awesome, it is awesome. Let me get this silver key. Is there anything in... No, the dog... Well, the dog's not around. Nope, nothing. Wait, hold on, okay. Can I search this? Yes, I can, okay. No, I don't want... I like how it gives you the options of take or use. There's no put back or I don't want it button. Okay. Oh, they just spawned in. I know I said I wouldn't use will, but fuck it, I saw an opportunity. I'm not gonna level it up, though. Or try not to, at least. Okay, force push. Don't really care.
You're wasting your time, you drowsy slug. Rook Ridge is mine, you hear? I'll use your blood to pay the sign with my
money. Bugger, it's a shiny coin.
I like how that one guy's facing away from me like he's going to do something.
Oh well, never liked him anyway.
I know the combat looks pretty boring, but I'm doing a straight up hero or straight up strength hero, and that's why. But like, if you were like playing this, you'd probably be mixing all three of the abilities, like this. Well, never mind. Let's see, I'm not gonna go that way just yet. Yeah, there's a chest up here. Seriously, where's my dog? You can now afford Raise Dead, which is probably a really good ability. Money bag. Shit's expensive. Wait, no, no, no. I don't wanna leave. That takes me somewhere else.
Don't even bother coming after me. I'm the fastest man in Albion.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
Get to.
So you can mix and match, and like, you can, you know, you can do some devastating combos. Which, what's awesome about Will, you can do an area of effect, and that affects everybody in the circle. I know you like this game has been out for almost 10 years, but still, it's just cool little things here and there. And the flourishes do that animation at the end. Actually, hold on, can I, what is speed? I think I do need to get speed on some level. And also your skill affects your height a little bit, not much, but I think it does from what I've observed from playing it 100 times over. I could speedrun this game, but I'm not going to, because I'd fuck up. Oh, that's where the dog is.
Well done. Your actions continue to shape the world.
I don't think I had to kill him. I think he would have fallen off on his own, but I can't really remember. But hey, I'm not going to miss out on the little bit of free experience. Money bag. Okay, I'm not equipping that. Okay, I mean, ooh, those pants are cool, but I like mine. I don't want to, like, equip the, I don't want to equip the, headgear, because I got the hairstyle I want a little bit, unless I find, like, a top hat, or, like, some awesome face mask or something, you know? I always remembered on the 360 this would take forever to fucking load, and it looks like it's still about to take forever to load. Oh no, it actually loads in pretty good time. Okay, so now let's go back to the Abbot. Oh wait, no, we need to talk to, what's his name, don't we? Okay, oh wait, there's my statue too. Which looks awful. She didn't even carve in the weapons. Oh well. Oh man.
Ah, the hero returns! A stupendous success! Jolly well done. Of course, turns out those deeds weren't entirely genuine, so the toll thing isn't gonna work out quite as planified.
Okay, Barnum.
Still, at least it's not me who has to rebuild the bridge now. Okay, so I might be broke, but I'll bounce back. Always do.
Sure you will.
Anyway, here's my trusty thesaurus, as promised. You never know when you'll be caught in a lexicological quandary.
I wonder if those are real words, or if they just made those up. So your dash is goggles, Barnum's thesaurus, which gives you renown. And like, also, you can take those trophies.
The way to Barrister.
Like that. Open again. And you can stand in the middle of town, and that will get you renown. Okay, so I need 44 more. Okay, so let me.
You're almost famous enough. A few people are whispering of your deeds, but that's not quite enough.
Okay, so let's. Wes. Okay, the Nothal Island. Murgo. Till death to us. Okay, that's the ghost thing. Okay, sculptor. Okay, so yeah, let's do the sculptor. Let's do the sculpture, because I think we can commission statues to, like, all throughout Albion, I think. I know you can put one in Bowerstone, I believe.
With a few more deeds like that, the Abbot will have no choice but to accept you as the escort.
Okay, so let's...
Ah! You wish to model for me again?
Oh, no. Okay, so apparently I can't. Never mind. I've already done a statue.
I hope
okay.
You're not letting the cost deter you. What is gold in the face of art?
Okay, so where's this treasure this dog keeps finding? Is it, like, back here or something? Yes. Yes, it is. There it is. I could just walk around to show that I've killed, what's his face? Dash. So that's wedding bells, freshly picked flowers, civil ring, that's, okay, so that's all the stuff for marriage. You can get married and that'll get you renown quite easily. But I'm not doing that. Because, like, I'm not gonna spoil it. But, you know, stuff happens. Which is, like, there's some awesome things in here, too. Like, you know, you can, like, you can have a kid and they'll get kidnapped and you can go fight and get them back. And then there's another thing, which is if you're a, if you're not monogamous, somebody will, like, you'll have a wife and, like, there's a, I think it's a place that's called Bloodstone or something like that. And, you can go sleep around. You can catch STDs. Well, you catch STDs, but all it does is make you, like, throw up, and that's it. And, okay, do I get any renown from that? Nothing, really? Two renown. Okay, I got 4 renown. Okay, so let me go do that woodcutting job. Maybe that'll give me some renown. Anyway, you can go do that, and so an anonymous person will send you a letter saying...
I'm sure a little more renown will do the trick.
Will say, you know, pay me this much gold or else, you know, I'm going to tell your wife. And then you have to do that one way or another. Or you might be able to go find them and kill them. I'm not sure. Okay, let's see if I can get this promotion. Maybe get fucking... Yeah, I know this is riveting fucking gameplay. And woodcutting is the least paying job because you got to get a good chain before your gold multiplier goes up. Or at least I think you do. Maybe a chain of 10. The colors in this game are nice, though. Yeah, chain of 10 to get the multiplier to 2.
Nutritious products to satisfy all your gluttonous needs.
Oh my god. I think this is where, like, they kind of failed. I think there's woodcutting, there's blacksmithing, I think there's baking and bartending. I think there might be one more. I think. I don't know, it's been, like I said, years since I've actually, like, played through it. Because I was into this game so much. I had a hero of every gender and a hero, like, of both genders and, like, one of each. Like, I had a strength female, a will female, a skill female, and a strength male, a skill male, and a will male. And, like, I just played them. And plus the variations on top of that, whether they be good or bad. So I played the absolute hell out of this game. Okay, this is the last one. Okay, did I get enough renown? Did I get any renown? I don't even think I got any renown from that. Okay, apparently not. Okay, so let's go to quests. No, let's do... Okay, so here's a... Here's a quest we can do really quick. Maybe it'll give us enough for now. This is one of those good choices, bad choices type deals. Okay, so... And also, I don't like having to start all the way out here. Like, it starts you in the weirdest places, like the second you enter the instance. Okay, let's kill the guy with the gun first.
Kill a bandit!
Yeah, I killed a bandit. What are you gonna do about it?
Don't let it bite you!
Okay, And there we go. Okay, more mana things. Probably gonna go for another 45 minutes. I'm probably gonna call it, I'm not sure. Like, I'd like to finish. Actually, you know, I'm gonna set the goal for when we get this. Actually, that's kind of a hard goal to set, but really. I don't know how I'm gonna set that. Anyway, we'll just continue. He's a ghosty, and he's crying. Let's see, Avenge the Ghost. Hold on, I gotta listen to this, I think. That way I can figure out what's.
Are you looking at me? You. Can you see me? Oh, finally. I've been wandering this place so long. So lost. So angry. I need to find peace. I need to find justice. Maybe you can help me.
Maybe.
You have no idea what I've suffered. The pain that still keeps me in this world. I was going to get married, you know, to Alex, the prettiest girl in town. We spent so long planning the wedding, picking out the flowers, choosing the food, the music, the words we'd speak. And then the big day came, and she didn't show up.
Aww.
Please, you're the only one who can bring me justice. I want her to feel what I felt that day. The pain, the humiliation. I want her heart to shatter in so many pieces.
Oh, this is what we gotta do. Living. Yeah, I know what we gotta do.
Will you help me?
Already hit yes. Let's skip the conversation.
Yes. Excellent. It won't be easy though. You'll have to make her fall in love with you utterly and completely. Then, when she's ready to accept your proposal, when she can't imagine her life without you, give her this. I've spent a long time thinking of the exact right.
Okay, so what pretty much. No. Well, yeah, save and continue anyway. Anyway, pretty much what's going to happen. Well, fuck, I'll just let you. I'll quit telling you guys everything. I'll just let you, like. I'll just let you experience it. You know? Like I know everything that's going to happen, unfortunately. I wish I kind of forgot everything. But like I said, I played the fuck out of this. No, that's not where I want to go. Do I got to go listen to this fucking. Oh my god, I thought we already talked. Wait, hold on. I could read the dog a book or something. I can give him a treat. Not going to do that, though. Okay, so I got to go all the way back. I'm going to skip any bandits that are here. Da-da-da-da-da! I don't know why I sing the McDonald's theme song. I don't know. It's just like kind of just branded in my brain. Brain. Okay.
And even longer getting it onto paper. I'm incorporeal after all. Which makes it all the more impressive that I managed to get this too.
Wedding bells. Okay, that's the marriage thing.
You need the help. Well, no idea.
The art of seduction. Okay. Hold on, actually, before we do that, we need to go to. We need to go to Oakfield really quick. Because I know what's going to happen. Go ahead and get prepared for it. Or I can just go back to Bowerstone Lake and get what I need done. Yeah, see, the more you eat to heal yourself, the fatter you become. Watch your waistline if you want to stay attractive to villagers. Yeah, but you can eat healthier food. Like tofu, carrots, apples, and such. Okay, so let's, I don't know how much gold I have. But let's see if we can buy a house really quick. Because if we can buy a house, it'll work out in our favor. Okay, no, I can't. Okay, so let's go. Well, fuck it. We'll just go do the. We'll do the quest first. We'll do the quest. We'll get to the house when we need it. Oh, man. Which is awesome. You can buy houses in either wherever you want to. I mean, there's going to be places with better property values and all that, but still, you can have a house wherever, in a sense. And, you know, just move your family into it. Or if you're not monogamous, you can put your families in other places. Hello.
Oh, I didn't see you there. Isn't it amazing? All these people, they look so happy, don't they? I'm sorry. Don't mind me. My name's Alex. I'm sure you're a really nice person, but I'm not really much of a talker these days.
Okay. No, we need, flirty. Flirty, heroic pose, and we hold it. This is really like the relationship thing in the game. You just do poses or whatever, and, yeah, you get that.
Really, quite wonderful.
Pick up a line. No, no, not rude.
Oh.
And sooner or later, that little white heart will turn red. And like, I'm not doing it to just her. Like any, like if this were during the daytime and other people were walking around, they would also get, like him. See, he's just joining in on it, which I think is kind of cool that they. Whoops. Yeah, I just gotta keep doing this. I know. Which is awesome. You can just do it. You can stand in an entire crowd and just everybody in the crowd will fall in love with you. And for some reason, that guy likes me a lot more than the female does. But I'm not after you. I'm after the girl. Okay, so I can't be... Oh, wait, hold on. I'm an idiot. Oh, me.
Hello, sugar.
Wasn't there... I think there was a way, like, you could look into someone and tell, like, social,
Show me now.
Trophy.
Let's
see, that's love. Let's do fun. Also, I'm very close to having the renown, but I do want to complete this quest.
You're almost famous enough. A few people are whispering of your deeds, but that's not.
Okay, fun. I'll wait till it turns green. I know this is probably annoying, but this will probably be the only time I have to do this. There we go. There we go. There it is, the red heart.
With a few more
I'm just the
like
luckiest
that.
Woman
the
in the world.
No
I never thought I'd find happiness again. I never thought I'd deserve it. There's something I've never told you.
What's that?
I almost got married once before. He was a sweet boy, but we were both so young. Too young. I got scared and ran away the day of the wedding. I hurt him so badly. He took his own life. I've carried that guilt with me all these years, never dreaming I could love again, until I met you.
See, there's the choice.
Get married, you know. But then, some people have rings.
I have a ring. You want to get married?
A visitor from a faraway island in town. Have you met him?
Okay, so it's,
Oh, you've got something to say?
There we go. Gift to her. Civil ring. Yes, to Alex.
Hey, let's see what's going on there.
No.
You know what's a good cure for feeling lonely? I've seen much better houses.
Okay, so let's try to find a house in the Bowerstone Market. And... I'd like one in Bowerstone, honestly. God damn it, 8,000 gold? Why so much? Just give me a small house for a good amount. Or maybe, hold on, let's go to Bowerstone Old Town. Hold on, Old Town is this way?
Okay,
no.
But we shouldn't settle, should we?
I think Old Town's this way, maybe. I think? No, I don't think it is. No. Fairfax Road. That leads to the Castle Fairfax. So unless I can buy one of these houses. God, 22,000?
This isn't a bad house at all.
No, but I can't afford it. Also, you gotta keep your spouses happy. And I wanna find a house in Bowerstone, or maybe at least Bowerstone Old Town. Because then you can visit them and keep them happy and such. Which, you know, you can keep them happy with gifts and stuff like that, but you know.
That house is okay.
Is okay. I don't care if it's okay or not, sweetie. We're gonna find a house and you're gonna live in it. Oh my god, why are some places so expensive? I remember at one point on like my first character of this game.
Okay.
I had like every property and every shop, and I was just making bank.
That's not a bad house.
Xamarin, come on. I guess everything over here is over 5,000. Oh, let's just find. Hold on, let me look at that just a little tent. Because, I mean, it's in Bowerstone. Not tent, but a little carriage thing down here. Let me just look at it really quick. I don't want to, but.
Should we?
Oh my god, how can you be. Okay, hold on. Here's what we're going to do. I already have a house. I mean, we're just going to have to go there. Bowerstone Lake, the Gypsy Camp. Okay. I was renting it out, but I'll just evict whoever's in there, and we'll just move the wife in there, that we can continue this quest. And then I think it'll prompt us to, you know, have sex, and then, yeah, I'll just go ahead and have a kid. Sorry, girl, this is where I'm from. Okay, the income is from... Okay, you can't jump over fences. That kind of kills me. Show me more. Okay, but anyway, yeah, see, this is my house. Set as marital home. There we go.
Within every lifetime, there are moments of greatness, even perfection, some solitary, but others shared. On a sunny morning, under a clear sky, the villagers crowded together to witness two people stand and declare their love for each other. Some say they were a strange couple, others that they saw a story of true love. Only time would tell.
Yep, that's how that works. Received a dowry of cash, a renowned boost. Marriage also means you'll receive better bonuses from your house. You might also receive gifts. If you keep your spouse happy, use a house sign to set your household budget, which will affect how happy your spouse... Okay, so I need to set the household budget. Fuck it, 50.
No, we're going to be so happy together.
Okay, so...
I want to get close to you.
You've done it. Almost everyone in Oakfield has heard of you. Now you can go back to the Abbot.
Okay, so now let's... There's condoms in the game also, which is awesome. No, we didn't. Okay, you get a little cutscene. There we go.
This bed. Oh, I do like a big bushy beard.
Oh my god.
Boy. I love you so much. I hope you want to be a dad, because there's a little one on the way.
Bringing a child into the world lends a new perspective on all things. When parents look upon their baby for the first time, they realize that until now, they had no idea what love really was. They see before them all possible lives the child might live. Every choice is yet to be made.
You know, like, one thing that I've noticed throughout the Fable game, except for 3, of course, like, I hate shitting on 3, but, like, it was just this, it was the worst one of the series. Entertain your newborn. Okay. Anyway, I'm not worried about the newborn yet.
Aww, who's a cute little sparrow?
Fuck. What was I gonna say?
Yeah.
It gives a lot of idea of like lineage almost in a way. You know, like things you do kind of matter in the world. Because like I looked up what forebear was from the last podcast. Let's see. Oh yeah. Pretty much.
Tied the knot.
What the fuck was I gonna say? I don't know, like, fuck, I lost it completely. Anyway, anyway, it'd be nice to have a Fable, like if Fable did what Mass Effect did. Yeah, there's a band's probably going to jump out of these trees, yep. Okay, anyway, like, where you can play a game and maybe, like, you know, from dad to son to grandson, like, throughout, across three games. And you can actually see the changes throughout the series. You know, that'd be nice.
That's one sweet block. What have you got against bandits?
You fucking bandits, I feel like I got against you. That's kind of brutal, just seeing a huge club come down on some dude's skull. Okay, is that all? Yeah, that's all of it. Okay. Okay. Wait, is that accuracy? Is that the thing I need? No, I need, I need dexterous styles. Okay, there we go. Go across here. Are they shooting at me again? I just like, fuck it.
So, you fell in love with her, did you? The strange thing is, I'm not mad anymore. I feel at peace. I asked you to do such a terrible thing. I'm just glad you knew better. I never thought of how much she'd suffered already. Treat her well, will you? Or I'll be back to haunt you.
Be back to haunt me. Okay, see, there's another hunter for now, because one I got married to, I got the quest done. Okay, so now let's go back to Oakvale. No, wait, no, no. No, 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 no. That's not what I want. No, 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 no. That's what I want. Yeah, the Temple of Shadows. That's the place with the cult. But like I said, like, as you can see probably down below, this is on my list of favorite games of all time. And like the nostalgia glasses are slowly falling off, but I can still appreciate what the game did at the time. I mean, it didn't age well, I'll be the first to say that, but still, it's just a fun game. Just the idea of exploring actions and consequences, you know, and it's seeing it directly on your character. Like, you get a little halo, or if you're evil, you get the horns, which I'm not even far enough in the game to get either of those. Actually, hold on, does that even... Oh, yeah, that is open. There's something over here. I want to say there's something over here, but I don't think so. Never mind. We'll not worry about it. We will not worry about it right now.
It's you. I prayed for your return.
Damn right you did.
I heard what you did in Rookridge.
You did now.
I think you could be of great use to us.
Good, because I will be.
Come, walk with me a while.
You mean walk right outside the temple? I think that's literally where we go. Okay, well, he just walks into the thing.
Now. Nourishing the golden acorn is done with holy water from the wellspring of light. But the spring is located in a nearby cave, which is said to be quite dangerous.
Why don't you guys, like, you know, keep it under guard or something?
Our sacred text says two monks must enter this cave, the strongest and a second of the abbot's choosing. Obviously, this concerns me, especially since the strongest monk here is my own child. So, instead of a second monk, I have chosen to send a protector for the first. And that's you, if you're interested.
Oh yeah, I'm interested.
The cave is just at the end of this road.
Alright.
If you need gold...
See you later, Abbot.
You probably passed it on your way here. Our strongest monk...
Okay, I can't run right now for some reason. Okay, there we go. Awaits us.
Even if they do not yet realize it.
Okay, I like how that conversation kind of paused there. Okay, this is where we meet the first character, which is awesome. you can hear her singing. Let me kill these beetles first. Okay.
Nothing to breathe. Nobody. Nobody.
Okay, like it says, go over that, but I can't.
The sirens of Oakvale. Down by the reeds.
Oh. Sister Hannah.
I knew my lovely singing voice would bring the crowds.
The time is very late.
The time is very late. Love it.
So you're my escort then. My father said you'd be coming by.
Lights out!
Hey there, boy. Hello. Oh, you're a strong, handsome fellow, aren't you? I feel better having you with me in that cave. Yes, I will.
I love her. She's just such a good character.
I'm Sister Hannah. Some people call me Hammer when they think they're being clever.
They're not. Hammer.
But I can't do much about it because monks make a solemn vow never to bash anyone's face in. Did my father mention that? Yeah. Whatever fighting's to be done in there, it's all yours.
We require a hero, not a pacifist monk.
But she's the hero of strength.
We need her to find a reason to fight.
Yep. I know the reason.
I don't mind telling you, I'm a bit envious.
Why?
You get all the excitement and I get to carry this bloody thing like some sort of mule.
You'll be alright.
I mean, look at it. It's enormous. Golden or not, how much water does a bloody acorn need? After you.
Alright, let's head into the Wellspring Cave. So, I want to get enough money, I think I'm going to move the family into Bowerstone. Because, I mean, that's like really where you spend like most of the game. Well, not like where I like to spend most of the game. Actually, you can, when you get enough gold, you can move them into Castle Fairfax.
It's been in here for maybe 100 years. Well, no monks anyway. I guess an adventurer or two could have come in, but if they got out alive, I didn't hear about it. Look up there. They're lovely.
Yep.
I think they're called wisps.
Who?
Souls of the dead who never left this world. It's actually rather sad, isn't it?
Shouldn't that one guy belong down here then? Isn't that where he's supposed to be? I mean, he never left the world.
Watch your step, Dobby. Looks a bit steep here. Do you reckon we'll run into anything nasty in here? I mean, a dark, creepy cave is a hell of a place for a holy spring.
I know, that's what I said.
Especially for an order of pacifists.
Why don't you, like, come down here and remodel this thing?
There are monks in the north who believe that to transcend violence, you have to understand it first.
Okay, come on, Hammer.
Alright.
I like how my guy still has just that derp look on his face. To look at him, he's like smiling and everything.
Anything like this ever? Now, according to my father, we need to go through these three doors in order to collect the water. Putting weight on the pressure plates will open the doors. This one's the first.
Okay. This music's kind of creepy. Yay, people being loud outside. Exactly what I need. Up and down the road they fucking go every goddamn day. I can't wait till winter comes because they won't be fucking out.
Now, there are two plates in this room. It'll take both of us to get the water flowing.
We'll show the dog some love, maybe. Gotta wait on Hannah to get over here. There we go. Come on, Hammer. I don't know whether or not to call her Hannah or Hammer.
I stand here so I can catch it. And you need to stand on that one.
Pretty simple.
Right, there it goes. Oh yeah. I can feel this thing getting even heavier.
We gotta get up to... Not 100%, do we?
So far, this isn't too bad. A couple of steep bits, but
That's it. I really hope they find someone else to do this next time.
Yeah, you'll be fine.
And you, I'll be an old lady by then, so I'm probably off.
Oh yeah, 100 years, yeah. 100 years.
You know, this is probably going to be the highlight of my life.
Nah.
The day I carried a jug through a cave. Hardly epic poem stuff, is it? Did you hear something?
Nope.
No. Probably just my imagination.
Foreshadowing all the hell. Okay.
Don't talk much, do you?
Nope. Well, he does and I do, that's for sure.
Right, I reckon that's all the water we're gonna get from this one.
There we go, the Hollow Man. Or Hollow Men, depending on how many there are. Oh shit, they're going straight for her. Okay, this isn't good.
This is where you come in, right?
Oh man, that's a lot of them. I like how I can break them just apart.
They must be trying to protect the water.
Why would they be trying to protect the water? Why? Okay, come on, I'm waiting on more of them. Yeah, here they come. I just wanted to change up the combat just a little bit. Come on. There we go. Okay, so we need about another 3,000 experience in order to upgrade physique. Which I kind of like how they have characters representing each of the skills, you know, will, skill, and strength. Herp a derp derp.
Those things didn't stand a chance. Have you ever fought them before?
No.
Sure looked like you had. That, or you're a very fast learner.
I mean, they're just dead people.
I don't see any wisps now. And no Hollow Men followed us. Guess we're safe in here.
I wonder how long I've been streaming. That's always the question I ask.
Second door, second plane. Glad I have you along with me. What if you weren't here?
You'd be fine. Okay, I gotta stand there. No, she's gotta stand down here.
Right, here's the next one. I'll stand by the fountain to catch the water, same as before.
Why don't you just set the jug on it? You know? Yeah, his face is just not the
oh, brilliant. Just have to wait.
Face of your character is just not that fun.
You'd think they would have made this jug with a flat bottom in case you want to have a rest.
Oh, it's got a round bottom.
It would just tip over, and then where would we be?
Okay, at least they answered that question.
Here they come.
Where are they at? Please stop going down the fucking road. I swear to God, I'm gonna put some tire spikes out there. Here I go with my loud-ass muffler. Bah! That's what they do. Come on, I'm on the... Okay, now it's not filling up at all. Hold on, let me step off of it. Can the dog step on it? Uh-oh, this isn't good. I think I'm out of bugged. Hold on, let me do that. I think it might have bugged. Oh no, this isn't good. Oh no, okay, there it goes. It went up to 12%, okay. Let's just chill here for a second and see. Okay, there it goes. I don't know why it took so long. It is. Okay, let's take care of them. I don't know what happens if I let them attack her, if like maybe the vase breaks and it's just like, oh no, you have to restart the mission. Like, that would suck.
You never saw that coming.
God, why do I have to stand here for a second for it to activate? come on. I'm glad how they can, I like how they can, attack each other on accident, which is really good. I guess here I'm supposed to use my crossbow. Actually, hold on, I might actually try to do that. As much as I don't want to. Yeah, we'll just try it. Yeah, look at all the damage I'm doing. There we go, okay. I guess this is a lot faster. I don't want to use this, but I got to. And another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone, and another one bites dust.
I hope you've got enough ammo for doing that.
Just sitting here doing this.
Oh, that was really impressive. You'd think if they were really hollow, they'd make a different noise when you shot them.
Maybe. Who knows? Okay.
Back to the central chamber then.
See if I can buy anything with just straight up skill experience. Nope, I can't. Not gonna waste it either.
There's only one room left to go.
Should be only one room left to go. Honestly, how is a
world was that?
What?
Are you ready for whatever that was?
Oh, that grumbling sound. Okay. Okay, anyway, like, how's a normal, like, skinny monk supposed to carry a huge jug like that?
Where on earth? Hey, come back! Who knows what's on the other side?
Oh no, the doggy.
Right.
You know, like, I can crawl under that, probably.
Okay. I'm getting worried now.
We just sit here and wait. Brought back the head of a hollow man.
What you got there? Ugh, that is disgusting.
Okay, why do you have that?
Oh no, but you're a good dog for attacking him. Who's a good boy? Who tears the heads off hollow men? Is it you? Is it you, boy?
Okay, what do we...
Quite a companion you've got. Remind me not to let him lick me again. Shall we?
Okay, that was pointless, I guess. Ooh, okay, I was about to say, ooh, this is a big chamber, and then realize all of a sudden that I'm going to get ambushed. There we go. I can't wait to get, like, more, like, well, new weapons. Because, like, the weapon aesthetics of this game are pretty good.
Ha! Keep this up and we'll be through here in no time!
Oh, sweet, I can afford... Do I want toughness? I kind of want physique. Because it makes my guy look buff. I don't need health right now. I'm doing pretty well with what I got.
Just keep at it.
Now see, the dog took out the hollow man that was on the ground.
Glad you're here. I'll be in trouble.
faster if you were.
And I'll like you can
that'll teach him to come back.
I can't remember. I think there was a thing I could do. Let me check something. I think there might have been a way. Oh shit. I don't know. I could be wrong. Never mind. I wish there was a way like you could have it set to where, like, you know, I want to look like this, period, you know? But it's whatever. Headless Hollow Man. Oh, these guys, they're actual bastards.
You can dance out of the
Oh, he's a magic user too. Okay. Carrot. Why am I getting yellow experience? Oh fuck, I'm almost dead, okay. Oh no no no. How the I wasn't nowhere. God damn it. He does not want me to physically hit him. No. Okay. So you don't die in this game. I might as well go ahead and say this. You don't die in this game. You lose all your health and you get knocked out in the way. You lose some experience. But really what happens is you get a scar on your body and you're less attractive or something.
That was amazing.
Okay, there we go. There's physique. That's what I want. Hold on. Before we level this up, let's look at our guy. Now let's activate that physique. See, you just saw his chest get slightly bigger there.
Several moments. I thank you. You were brilliant. On we go then.
On we go. Okay, so I gotta step on this one. And then she will step on the next one. Let's see. I don't want any like will skills actually. I really don't. I only have one because I need speed. Don't need accuracy. I guess we can get accuracy. See, I just got taller too.
Final room.
If you guys saw like there's that little split second you can spot it.
But hopefully this time it's true.
Yeah, I just got taller.
That's the last plate over there. Lords of Light, bless this water. That with it we may give rise to new life once more. As new life rises, so shall we.
Okay. Anything gonna happen? I think it might have bugged. God. This happens way too. You can see him kind of moving to the very bottom. You see like a little. There it is.
Sister Hannah.
Brother Robin? What is it?
It's your father. One of Lucien's men. He's holding him hostage at the temple. He's got a gun.
I have to save my father.
She just lays the thing down.
Get to the temple.
Okay, whatever.
One of Lucien's agents has come to the temple. Go after her.
That's what we're doing. Oh, it's a her. Or no, go after Hammer, because whatever. Whatever. Why is Lucien, why is he targeting that place? Well, we'll probably find out. I know the general synapse of the story, but not everything. Is there a treasure behind it? Yes, there is. See, that's useful. Tell me there's treasure before I leave. Tuned will potion use.
Father, are you okay?
He's one of Lucien's men.
You're coming with me, or he dies.
Hans.
Like hell I am. You let him go before I break you in half.
Don't make me kill you too.
God.
Father, I could have stopped him. You idiot. You stupid fool. I could have stopped him before he...
I'm sorry, Father. Not that I broke my vow. I'm sorry I didn't break it sooner. I never did fit in at this place. We both knew that. And now I'm making a new vow. Lucien will die for what he did to you. I won't break this one.
Sister Hannah, the blessing.
You do it.
As new life rises, so shall we. As the seed returns to the earth, so do we all.
Well, I'm glad I can't walk up next to her. This is as far as I can go.
Is that it, then? My father's gone. The golden oak is flourishing again. So now life just goes on as before, does it?
The other monks may believe that, but your eyes have been opened.
Where did you come from? Who are you?
Someone who can tell you much about Lucien. Where he is, what his plans are, and how you can gain your revenge, if you will listen.
I want to know everything.
Then come with me, Sister Hannah.
Call me Hammer.
I don't think they ever tell you, like, where they go. Okay, renown points, 1,000, sweet.
I've taken Hammer to the guild.
Okay, that place.
You've done well, hero. You have gathered the first of the three heroes, and we are one step closer to defeating Lucien's plans. It will take some time for Hammer to overcome her grief, and longer to explain her role in Lucien's downfall. Perhaps this would be a good time to upgrade your equipment.
Yes, it would be a good time.
I believe there is a sale in Bowerstone. It may well be worth a visit.
I need new equipment, because, like, my club sucks. Oh, yeah, we'll use that. That's a good amount. Well, that's experience. Okay, let's, maps, regions, Bowerstone Market, the town square. So yeah, that's the heroes are based around, yeah, I already said the three things. And she's the hero of strength, and she's good. The hero of will is neutral, and the hero of skill is kind of a douche. So, you know, that's to be expected. Okay, don't tell me the shops are closed. Okay, here he is. He kind of blends into the background a little bit.
Best to serve.
Okay, so that's new. God, you gotta have so much gold to actually get good stuff. So what do I don't like. I don't want to equip that. I want fucking fable weapons and shit. Okay, let's actually go to Let's actually go to the tailor. Maybe they got some. I know this is like all female clothes, I think. Maybe. Or like, are the shops closing right now, or what's going on? There's a furniture shop for some reason. I forgot why.
Something for everyone.
Oh yeah, you can furnish homes and the rent value goes up. That's what that is. Okay.
My very favorite.
Yeah. Lady, this is the first time we've met. I'm already your favorite. I guess I'm your only customer then.
The better for everyone.
the better for everyone.
Closing time for all shops.
No. Please don't be closing time. Please.
The shops are now closing.
No, they're not.
I'm happy to serve.
Java, gray. You can get a pure black dye. It's like midnight black, but it's hard to find. I want an eye patch. I already have that. Ooh, wizard hat. Ooh, but I'm not a fucking wizard, Harry. I could get the eye patch, but
special on that today.
Don't want that either, man. Let's be honest. I'm gonna sell the popper gloves. Yes.
Come back if you have. I have. Always happy to buy your unwanted item.
Okay, I'm not doing that.
Always happy to buy your unwanted item. Come back if you have anything else. Always happy to buy your unwanted items.
Okay, there's that. Let me go to the tailor real quick. I don't know if she's got new hairstyles or not. I think you find new hairstyles out in the world and then you can bring them to her. I'm not sure. Is the door closed? Nope. Okay, let's. No. Don't you dare close that door and don't you dare leave the shop. Damn it.
Hold on.
Is there nothing up here? I guess not. Okay.
Go away, will ya?
Fine. Okay.
Sparrow.
Since I can't buy anything new or good, I think what we'll do is probably like I have access to the DLC of the game. I think what we will do is when we get the second hero, we'll do that DLC quest down there and that one down there. Oh yeah, there's treasure down here. I forgot about that. Right under here. Ooh, there we go. Okay, no experience bonus. Oh, no bonus experience. Alright, everyone, but I think that will be it for today. I got a show I gotta do here in a little bit. But anyway, I want to thank everyone for stopping by the stream today. Thank you so much. If you have not followed, please go ahead and follow. It means a lot. What is this? Oh, it's a potion shop. Okay. Anyway, if you haven't followed, please follow already. Either way, this will be on YouTube in quite a while. I don't know if I'll be streaming tomorrow. I'm not sure. I do need to go ahead and get this ported over to YouTube. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.